Ding, ding. It's time to step into the ring. The first four steps of this program have prepared you to destroy debt. Now it's time to lace up the gloves and fight. Step five is adjust your cash flow. But before you do that, you'll need to decide how much extra cash you'll need to pay down your debt. Then you'll need to decide where that money is going to come from. Are you going to make more money or spend less? If you plan to spend less, here are a few tips. Number one, label the outflows you've been tracking into three categories: fixed, flexible, and fun. Fixed outflows are those items you must pay or spend money on each month that generally don't change. Think rent, mortgage, insurance, car payment, things like that. Flexible outflows are the things you currently pay that might have some flexibility to them. Think cell phone plans, cable TV, online subscriptions, etc. And last, fun outflows. Well, those are probably self-explanatory, but here we're talking about things like entertainment and going out. Once you've categorized your outflows, tip number two is to analyze each category to see where you can free up some cash. Remember, this is a fight, so it might hurt a little bit. When cutting outflows, start with the fun category. But be careful, removing all of the fun from your life probably isn't a good long-term strategy, so don't overdo it. Next, make cuts to your flexible outflows. Think of this as an opportunity to get leaner and meaner with these items. Shop around for better values or consider cutting down on some outflows altogether. Finally, if the cuts you've made thus far haven't freed up enough cash, you might have to make a tough decision and start cutting into the fixed category. For instance, you may need to change what you drive, where you live, or both. If you think about it, these things are often what cause people to be in debt in the first place. Remember, the goal here is to free up cash to pay down your debt. So whatever adjustments you make, just make sure you can live with them. That's it for step five, adjust your cash flow. So let's recap. First, determine how much extra money you plan to put towards your debt. Then, categorize your outflows into fixed, flexible, and fun. And finally, make the cuts both on paper and in your life. Next up, watch step six, pay it down. Stay strong till then.